The newly created State Ethics Commission has received its first complaint. The 8-member commission is responsible for looking into complaints made against public employees, contractors, lobbyists, and others. Now, the new complaint does not disclose any information about who it involves. It's just reported. If the commission finds criminal conduct, though, it could be referred to prosecutors.